Shalini stood in front of her mirror in the morning, getting ready for school. As she raised her right hand, the left hand of her image in the mirror lifted its hand. She put on her bag onto her left shoulder, while her image carried it on its right shoulder. While she used the mirror every day to get ready, this unusual fact struck her for the first time. She then looked out of the window. She could see the neighborhood cat meowing, but she could not hear it. How did the glass allow her to see? How did it transmit light, but not sound? The wall next to it, however, did not allow light nor sound to pass through it. That's why Sharanya couldn't see the cat nor hear it from her side of the wall. As she walked to school, she thought about light and its mysterious ways. She knew that light is always associated with visibility, that we can see things around us because of light. But is light there in space too? We always see darkness around the sun when we see pictures of space. She was confused. If you want to learn about light too, hop in with me to decode the mysterious ways of light. Let's understand light. Let's understand plane mirrors and how they reflect light. How our eyes receive and process light. Also, let's understand how those who cannot see, who cannot perceive light, use aids like the system of brain.